What's your field?
I'm a computer scientist, but I work mainly in the area of cybersecurity, in particular on how to apply formal methods and artificial intelligence techniques to cybersecurity problems.
As a reviewer, how do you approach peer review in your field?
Typically, peer reviewing works by trying to answer three questions. Is the work original? And of course, there are different ways in which one can answer that question. It could be original because it is a fundamentally new idea, or it is original because it builds upon previous work, maybe by the authors, maybe by other people, but extends it in a significant way. That is the first characteristic. If your work is not original in one of these forms, then it will be very difficult to have it accepted by your peers. The second question is rigor. To what extent has your research been carried out in a rigorous way? To what extent is your paper presenting your research in a rigorous way? Now, again, there are many different ways in which you can answer that question. For people like me, working more on the mathematical aspects of things, of security in particular, then the question will rather be what kind of definitions, what kind of formal results do you have? Are you able to prove some theorems? Are you able to prove some properties about the security or the insecurity of the system that you're considering? But there are also other forms of rigor, for instance, and I've happened to experience that as well. If your paper is a bit more applied, then people will expect rigor through experiments, through tests carried out, maybe with users, maybe without users, but systematic tests assessing the security of the systems in such a way that the peers can reproduce these tests, much in the same way that they can try to reproduce the proofs that you have done in the more mathematical side. The third question is significance. And this basically means impact. To what extent is your work interesting? What are the consequences of your work? What is going to be the impact of your work? This could be just academic impact. It doesn't have necessarily to be practical impact for society or for industries. You know, it could be that you are advancing the state of the art so that other academics can build upon it. Or it can actually have a very practical resonance. So, for instance, you know, to really make secure existing systems that normal people use. Or it could even be impact in the sense that you influence governments, you influence society, policymakers, and ultimately are able to reach the users, the laypersons, who are actually going to be benefiting from your work.